I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Scorpions. Today is Wednesday, January 27th, and it is an even day. Today's quote of the day is from our very own Yaira Escobar, and it is from Indian monk Swami Vivekananda. Never say no. Never say I cannot, for you are infinite. All the power is within you. You can do anything. Thank you, Yaira, for that inspirational quote. The root word of the week is viz, meaning to look, observe. The root word of the day is revise, definition, to take a second look at something. Example, all good writers revise their work in order to catch mistakes and improve their writing. Teachers, here's Mr. Monge's Wednesday RJP activity to help you make connections with your students. There is always someone who is quiet, but who makes a big difference. Share a moment about someone you know that has made a difference in the lives of others. Scorpions, remember, you can pick up delicious meals and our cafeteria circular driveway. Starting the week of February 8th, we will only do the meal distributions on Thursdays from 4 p.m. to 5:30 p.m.
Hey there, I'm Brad Meltzer, author of the Ordinary People Change the World series. I want you to join our Flipgrid virtual field trip this Wednesday, and you will see how you, as ordinary people, can change the world. Join us. See you then.
Celebrate Literacy Week by reading and telling stories about humanity. Let's celebrate Literacy Week at Kinloch by reading ebooks. You can download and read your favorite ebooks from our Destiny Discoverer catalog to your laptop, iPad, or phone. When you download an ebook, you will automatically be entered to win a $20 Amazon gift card. We will announce the random winner on Monday, February 1st. Good luck! Attention, Scorpions, check your student email for a step-by-step video tutorial on how to access the ebooks. If you need help logging in, please contact me via email to BettyRobinson@dateschools.net. Also email me if you would like to share any motivational quotes for our morning announcements. Have a wonderful Wednesday, Scorpions. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you tomorrow.